Hi, this is Sheilah, former coach at Ashland University, and we're going to work on fielding short hops around the bag so our players get used to getting the ball in the dirt, also having their foot on the base and being ready for any kind of hit. Another variation on this drill would be to have the player, after they field the ball, add a tag, or after they field the ball, make a throw that would be like turning a double play.